Hey, back with the E-Flite Conscendo, the UMX. This will be the second flight, and all I've done since the first one is adjusted the elevator neutral. What I ended up with was looking straight down it. It lines up perfectly with the plastic, the top of the plastic thing for the rudder horn, and when the CG's right, it flew perfectly like that the last time. So I hope I've got it back. I've zeroed the transmitter, mechanically tightened that back, went up to pulling it down. The wind is from behind me, but it's pretty light. I'm not going to worry about it much. And I'm going to launch with power just to get it up a little quicker because I don't know where my elevator is going to be at right now. Oh, I didn't even need to. It's pretty much perfect. And I'm hoping I haven't overdone it, but I'm adjusted my camera angle up a little more. That's a little over, well, maybe 3/4 throttle. I don't know. A little over, between probably 2/3, I would say, when I was doing those. Maybe I should do a full throttle before it sags out so much I get a bunch of alarms. That was close. Wasn't expecting a touchdown there. There you go. The little belly skids work nicely on this. Let it slide a long way. Two and a half minutes left. Not enough to get back off. 20 seconds left. There's more. That's lots of time. Too much. Should have just caught it. There you go. I don't really like this little thing. It's man, for how cheap it is, no problems with visibility, even though it's small. Lots of fun, does lots of stuff. It's a good little plane. Really impressed. Might have to get the bigger one now. All right, thanks for watching. See you next video.